Some of which you may be aware of, but attacks the interests of the Ghanaian people. Together, we can national area by embracing contemporary methods of prioritizing initiatives that empower our youth, promote entrepreneurship, and foster.